Yeah.
Coming up next, it's a light heavyweight matchup between the Last Style Bender, Israel Adesanya, and Jan Błachowicz.
Ready? You ready to fight?
All right, so here we go with the start of round one. I can tell how excited you are for this matchup. Seems to be a striking advantage on one side, but maybe
not. Say big time fights. It feels like a big moment for both of these guys' careers. Who is going to be able to implement their game plan the best in this matchup between these two big time athletes? Big body plan.
And he connects with the punch there. So a good job defensively by him here as he raises the guard and prevents any damage.
Shades of James Toney. Always seeing things coming at him. He's such a great defensive fighter.
Just misses with the punch by Błachowicz. Well, the Last Style Bender's got it going here tonight, DC. As he often says, I don't throw and hope, I aim and fire. His accuracy is on a completely different level than most of these middleweights he's facing. Just missed on the front kick there.
Good one.
Well, he got his head snapped back by that straight hand there, and he's shown a vulnerability tonight by leaning right into that punch as he tries to set up his own offense. May want to focus on some defense here moving forward. Oh, he leads with the right hand there. A lot of these strikes are set up by good footwork, yes?
They are set up by good footwork. Not having to throw the jab every time because that right hand is just so fast.
So just over 20 total strikes have landed for Israel Adesanya. Oh, man, how is he standing? Brutal knee to the body.
Let's focus now. Can't break your will.
Under 2 minutes now to go in round one. Single collar tie there.
Move.
And they separate.
Big kick land.
Oh, that's a nice straight punch there.
Through the punch, got to the target.
Beautiful straight counter. Starting to do some really significant damage to the body here. Another strike lands there.
Big liver kick lands under the elbow.
Able to check the high kick. Just misses with the straight left hand. Oh, beautiful job with the hands there by Israel Adesanya. When you focus too much on the kicks, that's what happens. You get cracked with that Adesanya right hand. Tags him with the left. Błachowicz's lower jaw does not look good. I don't think it's broken, but starting to show some obvious signs of swelling. 5 minutes in the books.
Hey, stop.
All right, let's take a look back at some of the highlights from those previous 5 minutes, DC. And no padding, no glove on that foot.
No glove, no padding. And look at the hip action when he throws those kicks. He's not only kicking just for feel. He's really trying to damage his opponent. And as the...
All right, round two is now upon us. Pretty competitive first 5 minutes, I thought.
It's exactly what we expected. We expected that. We saw this on the match sheet, that these two guys are evenly matched. Let's see who really takes control as we go into the second round.
Oh, and he connects with a punch there, DC. You like this guy.
I like this guy a ton. And to watch him punch, I just put a smile on my face.
All right, so he's landed some good shots tonight, but this is not a combo meal, right? No three-piece, no soda. It's one and done more often than not.
John, don't you come to me without a combo. I want the whole platter. Give him the whole platter, young man. Put some punches together. Make this guy take the whole thing. Give him more than one strike. You have now found a set of punch. The jab is landing consistently. Find something that's going to go behind him. Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's out of pressure. He's out of pressure.
Big knee to the body. Well, the body work starting to take its toll. Look at the redness starting to appear on his left side. These are unofficial. official, but 61 total strikes have now landed for the last style bender, Israel Adesanya. And unofficially, landing with 51% accuracy against Jan Błachowicz. Oh, continuing to work the body to great effect. Oh, nice slip there. It sounds simple, right? Hit and don't get hit, but this guy's defense has been sharp tonight.
Cat and mouse, you gotta play cat and mouse. Hit, don't get hit. He does a great job of that. I mean, he's cutting down the size with these two legs.
Let's get going now. You the driver in there. Set your pace.
Liver kick.
Trying to go to the body here, unable to find the target. Under 2 minutes now to go. Well, he's really starting to land a high number of strikes here in the second round. No denying that he has taken the message from his corner and picked up the pace here in round two. Just one perfectly placed strike that his opponent candidly didn't even see coming. It landed flush, and the rest, as they say, is history. Big knockout win for him here tonight. All right, let's get you some replays now. Certainly a lot for our replay guys to work with in the truck. This was a clinic tonight in terms of mixed martial arts acumen in every realm of the game.
A full-on display of all of his skills. He did everything in this championship-winning performance.